Hey guys, it is Day and I'm playing Roblox. Yeah, I'm gonna turn the volume down. Yeah. And my username is called Snorgadio Davos. Yeah, Snorgadio, Snorlax and Snorgadio, amazing, right? Amazing, absolutely amazing. I'm playing Bitcoins. On the computer. On the computer, I was playing Brute Bronze in Randomizer. I encountered a Darkrai. A wild Darkrai. So, and I didn't catch it. So, yeah. Okay, so. Let's see, I did not do that. I did not do that, it wasn't me. It totally wasn't me. It was Snorgate. Yeah. I think I threw the shot too early because I was still like hitting my hand on the table. So, my first Pokemon. What Pokemon should I choose? My name. Yeah. Good. That usually does not work, so I have to go with Ryan and Randall. Close the chat. I don't like talking in the chat. I have an orange name thing. Yay. Jake. Yay. A waste of my time. Jake, you really don't want to mess with me. What Pokemon do I choose? What Pokemon should I choose? Litten? Not Litten. Don't want to choose a Litten because that was my computer starter, not in Randomizer. I don't know. I can't wait to get rid of the third gym. I can't wait to go past the third gym or get up to the third gym. I don't know. I can't wait to get past the third gym, so. I'm a champion of the WWE Universe. And Pokemon Universe. That seems better. No more players. And why does my guy look like this? Why? Okay, that's better. Hello. You are the first actual person to be featured in one of my videos on your Roblox. Yay! What Pokemon should I choose? Charmander? So I can get Charizard? Should I choose a water Pokemon? Because I know there's a water gym. So I don't really want to choose fire. Oh, just I literally saw that guy literally fly. So skip the beach. Why did the lighting just go darker? 21 different breeds. Okay, so Lola, region. Okay, first generation, first few. Then this. I don't really know. That's just like a tortured. Oh, Chimchar in fun. Tapig. Tapig. I love my Tapig. Just saying. I love my Tapig. But since there's a fire and there's a water gym. But Ronald. If you guys know Ronald then and what I'm talking about, like Sia, then you would know what I mean. Should I go for Ronald? Embo? I'm going with either Infernape? Okay, Chimchar. Okay, so Charmander, Litten, Popplio, Froggedie, I think that is, and Ronald. AKA Tepid. I'm going to go with Ronald Tepid. I'm going to go with Tepid, yeah. This is good. Hopefully, Ronald actually. Dude does well in battle. Did he just say, encyclopedia? Everyone uses encyclopedia. So. Gonna explore the world of Pokemon. Yeah! Yeah, okay, battle. Right? Battle? Yeah, battle. At all. I'm acting like I don't know what's gonna happen, but I really do. Eevee. How'd you gain Eevee? How'd you gain. Now, how did he gain. How come I don't have any fire in this? Why? Of course you use tackle, really. And when you use tackle, you use wow. This is what I mean. Stop using the opposite of what I use. Don't use tackle. Yeah. Stop reading my mind. That's different. If only I had potions. That's why if you use ground, yes, please, because I am on 2 health, so. Come on, Tepid. I don't think I've won this battle. Yeah. So close, though. It was so close. I think it was on like 1 or 2 HP. Zombie Man 25. Bravo, you're on my channel. For like 2 minutes. I don't want a floss. I don't even have that flossing thing. Don't know what it's called. Bronze brick. Wow, that was really cool. Blah blah blah. Okay, well, I'm gonna save. They just crash. No. It crashed. And I didn't save. Why is this loading for here? Well, that was it, and I am very disappointed. I guess I'll get back to that. Why? You know what, guys, that's it for this episode. I am disappointed in my tablet, so bye. Bye. I will do another video on this, but I won't cut out the first bit until that, like, after the battle. So, yeah.